Welcome back to Fire Emblem Awakening. I'll take care of that near the end. Inventory. Working. Zara. Sorry, I'm thinking. I want to use this time to get some relationships going. It doesn't really hurt to get relationships going. So you and you are out. Bring in Henry. No, wait. Okay. Where's Henry? I'll bring you back. You and Tajara. Phase. Good job. I'm going to cover two of them because I'm very tired today. Tomorrow I will do a story chapter. I'm going to try something new. Try and record in different positions so I don't have to wait till O Dark 30 and I'm wider awake. Level up. 16. Nice, I'm getting stronger. Just one of the diamonds up. Ooh, level C. Ooh. That could be a probably option. It really could. Player phase. Did she attack anymore? Which attack? You. Got your back. Good job. Got Moline. Attack you. Teach is what? Not this time. Good job. Any phase. See, I want to bind up some relationship. Yeah, they're going after Jerome. Good job. Okay, go to the tower. Good job. I just found out there was a limited edition version of the game where you can actually get a car. It costs a couple of grand, but hey, it's a car. I'll use Gudagor next round. I mean, Valak. Sharpen my nails. Nail sharpen. You body okay. Okay, you know, just move. Switch attack. What level are you? Well, you're level 3, we didn't use you at all. Good. Custom and train, the leader should always be on top of his game. Game. I realize I pronounced that wrong. Watch out, Lucina. Yeah, level up. What are you now? Level 15. Good. I must stay at this course. Ooh, rightful king. No, I'm gonna go there and attack you. I've got this. Good job. I meant to use Master Seal on you. Should've when I could've. Incoming foe. Ha! Not happening. You get you in there, but... Go get it! Attack! No damage. How much damage do I do? Okay. No, why don't I just take care of you? Sorry about that, I'm not masturbating back here. Incoming foe. Good job. Pathetic. Good job. If only that was useful for you. Stand tall. Good job. Me phase. Okay. Let's do that. You're gonna attack him. Probably. Bane must defend his woman. Not worth it. Good job. Yippee. Yeah, before? Yay. Valak got a lot more Valkyrie. Bad pun. Look out! Whatever it takes. Good job, Lucina. Stage complete. They keep sharing them for this area. Saving. Do. Inventory. Where is she? Morgan. I'll give you Arc Thunder. Take and do with Arc Fire. Okay, take. Support. Dang it, I haven't unlocked it yet. Eh, what the heck? Aha! God, why do you keep leaping out of the bushes for me? Because I got an extra special present for you. Oh. Yep, here, check it out. I made a bunch of new masks. Clearly it's hard for you to ditch the mask complexity, so I came up with this idea. This way you can pick out many different masks based on how you feel that day. I don't understand.
You can do this.
I made a whole buttload of masks for every occasion and mood. Go on, don't be shy, try one on. I told you, I'm not shy.
It's simple.
It's the one patterned like a butterfly, for when you're feeling extra joy. And this one has little hearts over it when you're feel happy. That's the same thing.
No,
there's a difference. My masks show every cell changes in emotion. This is the first batch, of course, but there are some moods you can't do. Ramping Greed isn't quite finished yet, and Morose is still in the design phase. But I think of fun you'll have with them right here. So anyway, go ahead and pick one. I'm waiting. I cannot.
What?
Hey, don't run away. Don't forget your mask. I spent forever on these. I suppose she means well. But I'll dance with the Risen before I wear one of those domino masks. That's funny. Inventory. Inventory. Jerome. Do we have any second? We should have some second seals. Oh, good. Fighter, Priest, Weaver, and Rider. Don't want to make you a mage. Can I just master you? I can't. I'm gonna be a Wyvern Lord. Good job. Class change. I gain greater power. Hey, go use lances. Not that I'll need them. Okay, let's move forward. We're gonna go up there. Select units. I don't need Henry. I'll bring you in. No. No. You and Nah. Wait, and then we'll pair up with Kishara. Then Morgan, you can pair up with Jerome, and then you can go out and fight. And then you can go with Lucina. No, go right there, and then we can pair up. And then we can go down there. And then Sumia. No, Sumia, go there. Let me phase. Come on, Jerome. Ooh. Good job. I'll hit it with a bow, so we don't need a bow. I already like doing my armies. Feels like my phone is vibrating. I'm waiting. I don't want him to really attack yet because I want to bring Tajara and Valrik here. Also then. This fight would they move, it kinda will, so. Switch, wait. Switch attack you. Hmm, good job.
Farewell.
Yes, farewell. Let me phase. Should not have brought out the weak, sad wolf. Come on, Dejara. Tashara. Hmm, decent job.
All right.
Come on. We'll see how much experience you get. Not that much.
Are you ready?
Come on, fight back. Okay, Tashara's turn. More damage.
I've got your back.
Good job.
The
job, experience, it counts.
I've got you.
I really want Morgan to get up to level 20.
No problem.
Fight back! The wolf guy won't fight. He's very scary wolf. Switch attack. Good job, Nah.
Enter the fate.
Do you
Oh, he's here. Good job. That's how solid you like, just stay alive. Oh, good job, Morgan. Impressive. Morgan, good. I should level up on you. See, is Lissa's main support. Oh, cool, Ether. That would be helpful if you actually could.
Good.
Be nice if Lissa got it. I need to push Lissa in the face. Tajara is almost dead.
Who goes first?
Yeah, bye bye, Tajara. That hurts. You'll get payback. Dan told me. Yeah, bye bye, Daddy. Bye. Viking? I was gonna say, you're most likely gonna die. Yeah, you're gonna die. Ogre's teeth can feel a fight in the stable. Yay! You fought. Yay. Level 16. Excellent, I'm feeling tougher than ever. There are points. That's gonna be helpful for yeah. Yeah, good job.
It worked.
Hey, level 17. Hey. Nice. Getting stronger one step at a time. Flapperjacks. Go attack, go attack. I want to switch to Lissa. You're a coward. We all are. Switch to attack you. Yeah. Good job. Don't apologize. And take care of the ribbon for a spell. Didn't say that. Support. Oh, Morgan. Nothing. Nah. Oh, cool. It wouldn't hurt. Huh? What is it, Yarny? Whoa, what is that? Some kind of Sirotago focus drain?
What?
It was a Psi.
Wow.
That was pretty impressive for a Psi. I thought it was part of an ancient form of meditation or something. You got some imagination, huh? I guess it looks very different when you turn to a dragon. Gods, I'm so jealous. What did that come from? Well, can you blame me? There's the claws and the fangs and the breath and the part where you're all huge. You wouldn't be jealous of all that?
Nope.
Hey, us dragons have our share of problems too. They're pretty obvious target for when you're big as a barn. Yeah, I guess, but still.
Yay.
Besides, you can transform too.
Don't eat me.
Yeah, into a rabbit. Not exactly fear nature's deadliest killers, are they?
Huh?
Maybe not, but they're quicker than most. That makes them perfect for quick tactical strikes and diversity runs. I mean, come on. Bunnies have their strengths. Call them bunnies is not helping. Let's not talk about it. It's depressing. Well, you're the one who brought it up. I can force my daughters to marry who I want. Yay. Inventory. Lon Hugh. I'm sorry to do this to you, Lon, but Let's face it, you kinda need the push. I need to buy some more Master Seals. Use. I'm gonna give you that. So we end this part on a high note, knowing that you can be useful in fights now. Using Master Seal, and I got a Life Seal in my pocket. Class changed. I need to buy more swords, so see you guys next time part. I'm gonna get used to this. Next time part, Fire Emblem Awakening. Tell them, bye.